But the plan right now is to watch this Tesla and Viacom right on the open. So that's what we'll be doing. 5 seconds. Popping up. Seems to be some selling here in the teens. Can't hold above 40. Short some right there. Got 27 cents. Buying in the low 20s. I'm out. Gonna try again up higher. Driving higher. Shorting something right there. That's 74 cents. Gonna cover one here. Did not get it. Out. Scratch that. Was not falling down. Gonna try to get short up here. I could not get filled. I think that was it up there. Let's see on this push here. 80. Put some on right here. 74 again. will add up closer to 43. Okay, wanting to add up here, added some more right there. What did I get on that? 84 cents. Oof, they're gonna lift. Reduce my size there. And right here, I want to add some more. So I got 11s there. Or is this thing just gonna rip my face off? Nope, this thing might just rip my face off. Nope, I'm out. This thing wants to go higher. Okay. Not the way I wanted to start the morning. Getting ripped up in Viacom. Got this level up here that I was looking at. So that would be a different type of trade. That would be a patience waiting, setting up, popping into resistance trade. This is just a bunch of thrashing, trying to make something happen. Let's get to. Basically, shorted it all the way up through all of that. Just nonsense. Still exploding. Still popping up. Approaching 4350 here. We just moved from 41 to 4350. Let's see if this is a buy program that exhausts up here. Still lifting offers. Still lifting off, there's. Okay, this is my area right here. Let's watch closely on the tape here, see if we can see an exhaustion of buying. Gonna short some here and interested in getting some short up in the 70s as well. Buying is stepping off the accelerator here. See what a retest of that area looks like. Not sure if they're done buying though. $3,032. Back up into 50. Don't seem to be able to hold a 50 bid. There's a 50 bid. Can they hold this? Yeah, they're holding it. Driving higher. Well, let's see what this looks like. I'm gonna short more there. Didn't get a great price I was trying to go for. Something in the 70s, but I got 59. Okay, it's time to get some stops in place. Yeah, above the whole number, I'm wrong. Got an average of 56 cents. And I think this is going below 43. Market's kind of ranging, drop down, popped up, drop down, popped up. Or maybe I'm wrong. Okay. Looks like I am wrong. And that was just a consolidation. And this thing's gonna go to highs. Look at that wick. Wow. Wow. That was a FOMO spot. Bunch of longs just got trapped in there. Or maybe not trapped, maybe that's the right play here. I mean, this thing's so beaten up on the daily. What did that get up to? Got up to 90 cents. Back down at 50. Plug is going nuts. Straight up. Well, looks like today is a day of getting my face ripped off. Oh, there's a lot of volume that just came in right there. Lots of volume right here. I'm gonna short more here. Saw a lot of volume get traded down there, or up there, I should say. So now my average is 70 cents. Can we stay below 50? Can we hold below 50? Can everybody who bought into that tap out? Can't hold an offer below 50 cents. Nope, it just sucked me in again. Okay. And we're up. Gonna go test the hole now. Some size on the offer there in the 80s. Size there on the offer, I think got taken. Very active Viacom today. Someone's buying up here. And I am out. And I'm done for the day. 250,000 shares goes off at 85 cents. I am most likely past my daily stop here. And I am done for the day. That was quite bad. So, lots to review there. See if that was just FOMO or what that was, but not the way I wanted to start my week. Okay, well, I'm gonna head off to work and leave this recording on Viacom. Just got my face ripped off trying to short Viacom, so.